Yo, dude, and dude, S is. Replay. Replay the game. Just start a new session, but this needs to go away now so that I can start a new session. But I think it's broken. I'm actually going to play a tournament, just a free roll thing, just because I've got all these tournament ticket things and I never use them. So I feel like I have to use them at some point. I've got like 200 tickets or something. So I need to use them. Okay, so let's do it. I'm going to get some more tables up here first. We'll play with this guy heads up first. And I've got to keep an eye on two tail. I've got some twister things as well, like spin and go sort of things. It's the equivalent. I've got some of those tickets, so I'm gonna have to use them as well. Just getting up and running here. Right, for sure gonna three bet my rundown. Good flop for us. We didn't get any action with our king left flush on the top left, unfortunately. Oh, that's okay. Right, so just waiting for my tournament to start. It should start at 8, 9 o'clock in 1 minute. So once that's running up, then I will play some spin and go things. Twister, they call it. Check back with my queens, expect to win. Could probably get some value, but it's too late now. All right, so this is a tournament. I mean, there's not much available, but it's a free roll, whatever. £200 free roll or £500 free roll, I don't know what it is. £200 free roll, right? But I have so many tickets, I just have to use them. 175 tickets, I don't know. They're just not going to be worth anything if I never use them. So I'm going to use them. I'm gonna peel here. I don't see how he checks back the flop. I really don't think he has a strong hand at all. Like, I'd be surprised if he has better than one pair here. So I don't see how I'm getting called by anything. So I'm betting really small, like 30% of the pot. Wow, he had a set of tens. Okay. And he had the nut flush draw on the turn. I guess he's checking back on the flop because he's he nailed the flop. I literally just bet to get called by one pair, man. 40%, 30% of the pot just to get called by one pair. Never for a second thought he had that. All right, okay, so we got our three hold'em tables. Sorry, three PLO tables. We've got our tournament table there. And let's see if this thing is working properly now. Yeah. Oh, it's actually doing the right time now as well. So that's good. So this goes here, right? Yeah. So I'm going to do the spin and go thing. So how do I do it again? So I just go to use my tickets, don't I? So I do $5 spin and go. Keep calling it spin and go, but it's whatever. Get rid of all these. Just put this here. That's sweet-o. Flop triplets, mate. AbsoluteTriplets.com. $10,000. Damn. €10. And I'm just going to check. And we do have an A blocker. So we could bet. But here we get called two spots here. It's going to check back with Trip Kings. Flex if they got an ace. Nope. Must have 6-8 or 8-9. No. It's the only ting they can have. Pocket eights and jack and pocket queens and jack. What am I doing? I timed out. Well played, man. Timed out on my first hand on the, what do you call it, table. Guess you min raise, right? I don't really play sit and goes and I don't really play hold'em, but it's alright. I can play with these people. No worries. I can play them. This is limp, man. We like limping. Check in. Not even limping. I'm in a big blind, yo. Do we bluff? Yeah, I think we bluff, yeah. Double gutter. I mean, gutter. And two over cards to the four, you know. It's alright, isn't it? King 8. It's got to be worth a call on the small blind. For a min raise. Gonna fold, bruh. Yeah, absolutely fold. Grinding. This is a nice hand. I guess you min raise, yeah? Always min raising. Should probably raise this. Should definitely raise this on the button. Isolate the limp up, but that's alright. What do we do with ace queen, yo? I just jam it, right? Definitely. Ace queen suited. Get it in good, bruh. Get it in very good. Do I jam 75? I think maybe I do. To win 75. Risking 300 to win 75. I think so, yeah. I think that's how you play it. I'm a sit and go fish. So I'm not entirely sure. I'm going to fold my queen 8 and I'm going to value bet my straight to the 8. Why do I get no HUD here? Is it because it's Omaha manager? I've got a hold of manager there. I don't know. It's not going to really matter on the table. I have no hands on these people. It's a tournament. Min raise. That seems like a reasonable flop for us. Quadruplets, mate. Not every day you see that. Six, seven. I have to bet again. I don't know anything about the guy. I'm going to bet again and fold to a raise. Yeah, 6-7, buddy. Timed out, fuck's sake. Oh, we had blockers with the sevens. Fair enough. Basically the same thing. It's basically the same thing. What do I do with the ace? I guess I bet and then fold, or do I bet and then go all in? Yeah, I bet and fold. Did you literally call with the blockers just to bluff if you hit? Yeah, it's a good river. Jack 10, do I fold here? He's opening to me, right? 3xing it. Jack 10 is not good. Yeah, because I'm all in on folding, right? Jack 10 is not very good. I'm just going to limp. He's going to raise me up. He should raise me too. I know we're in. Ankle, man. Can I value bet this? No. Okay. I don't know about that. I'm not sure about that hand. But it's okay. $30-$60. Probably not fold this. Fuck you, bro. Oh dear. We really do suck in this game. We got it in really crushed, but I just didn't believe him. I just did not believe him, bro. Yes, we do suck at hold'em, and we do suck at sitting ghosts, maybe. Blinds are big, you have to go all in, right? I have to just shove soon. Maybe I should just shove here. Maybe I should just shove here, raise fold is bad. Seven deuce. Can't do it. Deuce four. Can't do it. King four. Definitely can do it. I feel like we could have won that if we'd have played properly. So going all in with the King 6. That sucks. Doesn't suck really. It was free, but still should try and play properly, right? This is easy number to get. Gonna win this one. For real. Another 10. No doubt. And I'm just going to fold my 6-5 flush draw, man. On a king 9 deuce. What have you been raising for, bruh? Why'd you do that? Lol, everybody plays the board. How did this guy fold? I should have probably raised. I should have just shoved all in, yo. I should have jammed it. I don't like 8-4. This guy, I don't know a bit much about him, 3-bet. It's quite a high 3-bet. I'm just gonna flat here. No suit with our kings. He has got a high 3-bet, so he doesn't have to have aces, but I'm not too keen on it. This could be a real setup here. 180, bro, why you bet 180? Just gonna flat call. A bit, still a little bit, or a pussy, basically. Really, how can we even raise? I don't know if we can raise, yo. Don't even know if we can raise. Thank you. Exactly, he's got aces. Lose the minimum. You could have won way more, buddy. You could have won way more. If only you knew what I had. I'm gonna bet here for like protection. Don't expect to be get any value or anything, but I just will protect myself. I don't think he's checking back a flush or anything like that. Okay, I'm wrong. I'm gonna raise here with my 7 and my flush draw, and I got shot. This is not a good river card. Not a good river card. Surely you raise the bottom with an ace though. No. It's a bad call, man. He's just got an ace. It is a free roll. I shouldn't bank on the fact that these people should know how to play. Because they don't. Chip leader again in the spin and go. So we'll see what happens. Hey, we win the spin and go. So 10 euros is £8.97 apparently. That's the exchange rate nowadays. All in. I wish I could take back that king six hand, because I think I could win both of them. Spinning goes. Let's play another one. I like spinning goes. 2 euro one. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I should have got 20 euros for free there. Shall I just bomb this? Or should I play it properly? Let's bomb it. Fuck it. Bomb, bomb. Bombard. Ace queen. Pocket sixes. I'll take that. No doubt about it. I'm all in with ace 8. Ooh, we flopped a pair and everything, y'all. It's hard to flop pairs, you know. Check. Got a limp 10-7 suited, mate. Can you even believe that shit? Can you imagine how much of a fish I am? Can you imagine how much of a fish I am? Good check back there, buddy. Oh, him. Let's play for all the chips. €4. Woo! Big time, mate. I've made it, mummy. Thinking unsaid dread, and suddenly I'm worried about the bread under the bed. All in. Queen 8 suited, mate. Big tings. No bluffs. No bluff. Oh, he calls with King 9. King 9's no good, mate. It's never any good. He needed my queen or my 8. Oh no. He needed my queen. Not my 8. All in, buddy? Nah. We couldn't do that. We just couldn't do that, could we? It's just not cricket if we did that. Bet. Why are you cool, mate? What are you cool for? I want to bluff him. I want to make an overbet on the river, y'all. I just like overbets. Ready? Oh, he has less. That shows how much of a fish I am. Fuck, I'm a fish. He called with the jack. He called with the jack, man. He wasn't supposed to call with the jack. It's okay. Limp. I'm going to limp my aces. I mean, my kings. Min bet. I deserve to lose, but it's okay. Wow. Open ender. And I'm not flush draw. How can we possibly fold? Most certainly can't fold. Cha-ching. That's the money card. And on top left table, top pair and a flush draw against one pair. Oh, he turns a set, obviously. But then we river a flush. Interesting. Interesting. He's blocker betting me. How much is he going to call a blocker bet for? 8, I think, is reasonable. Nope, no dice. Queen 4 all in? Nah, let's limp. Let's limp. Oh man, we're so bad. Retad. He called me a retad. Without the R. Think about that. Yes, you are fishy. The fishy fuck. Woohoo! Yeah, buddy. By, I presume he had a set then. With his €7 stack, yeah? No. He had one. Yeah, it is straight. He had a straight on the turn. Congratulations, sir. Three-five all in, no thanks. All in? No. It's jack high, y'all. It's jack high. If he goes all in, I'm afraid I probably won't fold. I just don't like folding. All in with the King 6, mate. Second highest card in the deck, mate. Oh, shit, that's the first highest card in the deck. That is very... But we managed to hit the second highest card, which is the K. Stands for kangaroos. We hit it on the flop there. Did you see that? Can I go for value here? I don't think I can. I know he is a fish, but he looks mega fishy. Okay, he just has a mega full house. That's all right. It's alright, man. Can't get called by anything there. Crikey, mate! It's a bad sizing by me. Very bad sizing. I need to be a bit smaller. I want his flush draws to call. And if you have a full house, you deserve it, man. You deserve all the chips. He missed his spades, though. He missed his spade draw. I don't have any pairs here. I don't think he will either, but I don't really pay attention. All in for a 390. Can I call here? I see a flop against this limp. I presume he's just going to limp as well. This is a nice flop. Do I check down or do I just go all in? I don't know. I'll just go all in. I'll just go all in, buddy. And here I go all in with a gut shot. I mean, open ender, sorry. Cool with ace high, bruh. Yeah, we're on 2 for 3. I really think we could have made it 3 for 3 if we didn't play shit with that thing. You got no money? Okay, all in. 0% free bet, but tens. I don't understand why I have no hands on hold'em tables. I know it's Omaha manager, but surely it's hold'em manager, Omaha manager. Or have I not entered the right license? I don't know. I don't know. This guy's really playing this many hands. 64 hands on him. Seems like a rare guy. That's a nice turn card for us. Should we just try and win it here? Let's just try and win it here. We don't rep much, but who cares? If he raises us, it's really sick. But I don't see how we can rep. Mind you, we did check back with the... Nut flush. Hard to get value there when we're repping top two or a set. Very hard to get value. Should have bet tiny, man. I should have bet 20% of the pot. Mistake on my part. It's a mistake. I just get lazy and I just click the buttons. Like, do you know? That's really fucking lazy. I should really think about bet sizing. And I've got all the right ingredients to be a great player, man. But I'm just mentally lazy. Sometimes. Most of the time. But don't lie to me, man. I think some of you must be the same. You really have to use all of your brain cells when you play. So we flop top set with an open ender. Start with a bet. And end with the fold. We got no more of these tickets. Make me want to stop bat banging. -96 big by the sin on Chrome. I said I wasn't going to play deuces anymore, man. That's what I said. Here I am, finding myself with deuces. Ace 9, it's got to be a raise. How many big blinds do we have? None. 13. It's not a lot. Ace 9, right? Backdoor flush draw. Backdoor straight draw. 8 of hearts on the turn. No. Wow, I can't put this hand against you, bro. Short stacking, motherfucker. Obviously, you have aces, but I got. Look at my hand, it's a strong hand, yo. It's a strong hand.
Nice hand, buddy.
Ace high good? Lol. The power of the ace nine. Why do you put him, mate? That's a bit gross. I feel like I can't fold here. Wow, I've got two different flush draws. Oh well, and a seven. I have to go with it. Yeah, I was worried that he had aces with spades, man. I swear, that's what... When he puts the flop, I don't know. I just wanted to fold the flop, man. And because I'm making a video, I just think that looks like I'm too tight. So I just call. I swear I thought he had aces with spades, yo. Kind of sucks. We open kings. And this is the turn card. Flush draw. No other move. All of them. Wow. Everybody want to call, huh? That's an interesting river card. Mate, we are beat here. It's so sick that we're beat here. We have to fold our kings, trust me. We have to fold our kings. This is a bad spot for him to bluff. Actually gonna fold my king. Yeah, that has aces or six. There's a really low three bet stat, so he can easily have aces there. That's a super tight fold. But the geezer is so tight anyway. Even his stat thing says, you know, like the little symbol you get. Even the symbol says that he's ABC. ABC player, you see? And that is a really hard symbol to get. Trust me, I've tried to get it. I have to give him credit, man. If he has, like, a flush draw there, if he has the nut flush draw on the turn, I don't think he's bluffing the river. It's such a bad spot for him to bluff. I think that's a fantastic fold by us, man. Really fantastic fold. I wouldn't fold it against anyone else on the table, except him, the tightest guy on the table. He's playing 24-12, 1.7 over 602 hands. It's a very, very reasonable stats, man. You have to give players like that credit. He has to have aces or a six, and sometimes even jacks as well. Man, those spin and goes are kind of fun. We did run kind of good in them. This is a good hand to check back with. Because we got bottom pair and a backdoor flush draw. Guy goes all in. We get like 4-1. Obviously, we can't fold. I mean, it's not even worth talking about. So, on here we have. Really? What do you have, bro? Here's a low 3-bet stat as well, you know. It's pretty sick. Well, we can't go with one pair, can we? I'm gonna. Oh shit! I didn't see that many chips. I forgot we doubled up. Oh wow! We even get called by worse. The sick flop. Lol. Fair enough, pal. You outplayed me there anyway. Whatever. Free rolling. I forgot we doubled up. I thought we still had 10 blinds. Never mind. Anyway, what have we got here? Ace gonna. I'm just gonna flat call. No point to re-jam here. If this guy wants to cold call and put himself in a bad position, then that's absolutely fine. You can do that, yo. Five, five, nine, four. What the fuck? Most definitely a fish. Most definitely a fish. It's flop bottom straight. He's going to check back. Now we turn a nut flush draw with our straight. Just gonna flat call. Very happy that we were winning on the turn, so maybe I could have raised on the turn. I'm a bit worried about someone having 6-10, more than 10 jack, obviously, but. We should probably raise a turn, maybe. Oh yeah, so we busted it from the tournament. Pair of nines and an open ender. I don't know. I hate short stacks, I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Alright, I'll choose a different seat, yo. I think this guy might be a fish, I'm not sure. We'll check to be confirmed whether he is a fish or not. Got any more tables going? Wow, loads of tables going. I think four tables is the best for the sake of the video. So I'm gonna try and keep it to four tables. Yeah. I'll keep it to four tables. Actually, I can do five, I think. I think I can do five tables. I think five is all right. I'll wait for a seat to become available though. That's all right. Now this is a super premium. This is a super premium. Probably don't even get a super premium once a day playing, but this is a super premium. Ace, ace, 10-10. Double suited, motherfucker. Super premium, hombre. Yeah, this guy is a little bit fishy, yo. This guy is a little bit fishy. And still a super premium. All in, buddy. Where you got? Bottom set. Oh, yeah. Well, we just turned top set. Well, second set, whatever. Compared to threes, it might as well be a top set. That is a super premium hombre hand. You understand? Did this guy say something? What did he say? I don't know. I didn't see about that flop. I need to wake up, man. What is this shit? What is this shit? Alright, let's go. Fold a Lee, have that. I'll let you have that because I'm playing shit. Now I want to play Weller. Now I'm going to play a Weller. Okay? It's just a Sunday. I'm getting ill, I think. My throat's fucking killing me. Just a Sunday grind chill. Check raise all in. Motherfucker, why didn't you bet? It's okay. There's still time. Bluff the river. We have an ace blocker. We have a king blocker. It's hard for him to have aces or kings. We missed our flush draw. We have no pair. So let's just put him to the test with his little stack of chips. Please. Thank you. Check back bottom pair. Ace of spades will block her, but he hasn't got enough chips for me to run a big bluff. I'm double running amok. With it more on mid. Bottom two pair. Start with a check call. See what happens on the turn. Really, bro? Do I believe him or not? Ooh, how about this? I don't know where I'm going to land. Left or right, Oh, shit, I went left and clicked again. Fuck, now I really don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, fuck. What I meant to do was all in or fold. I thought those were the two options that I was doing. I thought it was all in or fold, but now I went call instead. So sick. Well, because I went call, I feel like I have to call. Because I went call on the turn thinking it was all in, we actually won more, Lowe. And here we have top pair. No, we have a wrap. We have the ace high flush draw. And we have, it's just the biggest hand you've ever seen, buddy. Biggest hand you've ever seen. Now I'm trapped in the motherfucking storm. How long will there more be? How long will you mourn me? That was enjoyable. I like to have fun like that. Mix it up, you know. Every motherfucking day, you homie. Oh, there's a table available. No, there's not. It's lied to me, y'all. My flop turn. Must be a seat available for me somewhere, no? Can't fit a poor old fish in. It's hard to speak with headphones on because sometimes I trip over my words and I realize that I'm a fishy ting. Do you understand? I want to fold this hand on the button? No, I'm not. Should I? It's too weak. But it's a min raise, I don't know. It's a min raise. It's not a good multi-way hand, and it's going multi-way, you understand? That's the thing. I'd rather have this hand heads up than that hand multi-way. Actually, I'd rather have this one multi-way than that one multi-way. I'd rather have this one heads up than this one. Because this one, I need a stronger suit, you see? King high suit's better. It's better just to have an ace high suit for a multi-way flop, you know. It's just better. What you snap call me for, bro? What does that mean? Ace 10 with the ace of clubs. That's okay. I'll let you off, man. That's actually a nice hand. I'll let you off. Everybody checks on the flop. Just let him have it, man. Second pair and a gut shot. Yeah. What does he have? What the hell? He just called it a gut shot, bro. This guy's a mega fish. We've already seen that, though. We've already seen that he's a mega fish. Double suit aces, buddy. Not a great flop. I'm going to start with a check. Calling a turn bet, though, for real. And then river, going for a check call. Because I've got aces and sixes blockers. So it, I expect we're winning on the river over 90% of the time. For real. For real. Kings and nines should be good. They are. Ace, jack, deuce, five. Flat call or free bet? Geezer looks pretty loose, y'all. Let's free bet him. Let's isolate the fish. It's generally a good idea to play pots with fish. What are you calling for, bro? We do have the nut flush, y'all. We don't have anything else, but we do have nut flush draw. We do have some backdoor draws, though. Never discount the backdoor draws. And it's a three-way all-in. We're very happy to get a three-way all-in with a nut flush draw. And we turn a backdoor flush draw. Sick liner. No dice, though. If you have a king, sir, you just deserve my money. Tight and slow. I'm not going to price this dude out, huh? I don't expect he's calling with absolute cack here. Absolute cack. I'm hoping he has a 7, obviously, but I'm just going to check again. Hope this guy just bets here. No, of course he doesn't bet. Might have aces, yo. I'm just going to put it here. For real. Oh, he just doesn't have... He doesn't have much. Just bluffing. I need to put it, though. He's either have nothing or he has a 7. No point in min raising or anything like that, I don't think. Which isn't ready for this dark patch. So here we got 31.7%, buddy. On the turn is a nice card for us as well. Turn is a beaut for us. We turn a backdoor flush draw and a gut shot as well. Beaut, mate. Beaut. Pure beaut. No seats available, y'all. Sorry, just listening to myself because I'm watching TV in your room. Just making sure it's not on the stream. We've got to open this hand, surely. On the button, man. Stop limping, all you fishes, man. Stop limping, limping. We'll be the last motherfucker breathing. Well played, everybody. Let's just limp call. It seems like a winning play. For real. 4, 6, 9, 8, 3. Uphill one, there's no flush draw there. What do we have here? Just a king high flush draw, right? And bottom pair. Check back. Flat call here. Really, bro. Probably a fold then, I guess. Yeah, I think it's a fold, yo. That's 82% of his hands. I don't think it is maybe a fold. Quite high aggression factor. I don't know. Probably a fold, but whatever. I just want to see what you got, buddy. Just a 7. Just a 7. It's a good bet. It's a good bet, actually. I give you that. It's actually a good bet for 20 PLO. You don't see people often... you don't see people often bluffing. I presume it was a bluff. I don't know if he thinks he knows what he was doing, but you don't see people turn chips into a bluff that often. This guy's a fish as well. Plenty of fishes about on the weekend. Think about this, he's playing 37% free bet. 37% free bet over 385 hands. I'll just limp along with my queen jack nine. What I love about Hold'em Manager, man, it's so like sick, is that you know you can just find somebody's name, get their thing, go there, and then you can go and just fold this, and then you can just go to the reports, and we can go to just fold this for a minute. We get to more filters, then we can go to the hands that he free bet, yeah, and then we can go to okay, and we can see the hands that he three bet here. Queen 7 8, ace five eight deuce, jack 7 5. So is it really any out of? I'm a bit confused there. Oh right. There we go, that's why. Overall. I was going to say, like, there should be more hands than that. Yeah, overall. So now we can see all the hands that he threw back. So yeah, obviously three bets. I love aces. Go down the bottom. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 9. Jack 4, 4, deuce. When did he three bet that? Oh man. Sorry if this is annoying, but it's fun. And because of that, now I don't know the action. Did I raise and get free bet? It looks like it. Or is it? Fuck, I don't know. The action. I have three bet here anyway. Yeah, so the jack-jack four deuce, yeah. He limps. Oh, what? That's not a free bet, yo. How's that a three bet? Dude, what the fuck is this shit? What is this shit? Forget that. Forget it. Right. How's he going to fold here? Top and bottom. Could be good. But I've just messed myself up here by... It's going to bet this much. Bit small here. I'm obviously calling any of these two shoves. I'm hoping this guy here folds and doesn't do anything else. Yeah. Getting good. Oh, yeah, right. I know. I see what's happened there. I see what's happened here. There we go. There we go. Sorry, dudes. Right, so now it's becoming useful because he's 3-bet me now, so I need to see what kind of hand he 3-bets. Loads of rundown hands. Loads of aces hands. I'm going to 4-bet. After all that. After all that. I mean, it doesn't really matter what hands he actually does 3-bet. If he's 3-betting that much, it doesn't, like, you just have to go with it anyway. I can't fold here. One pull size bet left. You could have anything, bro. I know you've got a flush draw. It's hard for you to have a straight with a flush draw. Especially, it's more like to have 6-7 than he has to have 3-7, you know. So, I can't fold there. If it was an 8 or a 3, I'd more likely to fold on the river. But because it's a 6, I think he's going to have 6-7, you know. It's all right. So you had a nice hand. Right, I better change my name back. Anyways, back to the game. All in here, just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Queens, yeah, man. Stubby owl. We have to call you once, at least. We have to call you once, at least, but I maybe can just fold to 1-bet. Can I not? Maybe. If this guy's a flush draw on the flop, I'm sure he's just going to pot the flop. Especially if he has like queen 10 with clubs. Or we have a queen of clubs, but whatever. Well, looks like Stubby Al might have been lying. Either that or... They both have a 9. Who knows? Anything's possible in this life. Yeah, he had his hand in his cookie jar. In the cookie jar. He had 8 and a 9. Damn, son, that's just greedy, yo. Intoxicated. Anyway. I've got 2 blockers here, the ace and the 6, and top pair. I don't really love this river. Am I going to get him off an over pair? I don't think he has a full house here very often. If he somehow has like, I'm just going to check. I don't know. I don't think people are going to fold many over pairs there. Alright, makes sense. Touching. they have left too much, maybe, I don't know. It's I just stop when they're just like a small portion of hands. I'm trying to get them off, and then like, I could be winning. I don't need to bluff. I usually tend to bluff in those spots when I don't really need to. Need to look into it, into more analysis. Need to do some more analysis in those spots, you know. Really, bruh? I'll let you have it, man. You deserve it. You've worked hard, you know. Good, honest citizen. You deserve it, man. Must be another table for me now. Yeah. I think four is better, though, man. I think four is better, you know. Oh, there's two fishes here. How can I not play it? How can I not play on this one? I think if I put this here, you can still see it. Last time you could. So let's do it. Maybe I can move these over a bit. Get a bit more space here. Sweet. Right, 3, 4, 6, 7. This guy opens, I'm definitely 3-betting. I always lean this way, I realise that when I'm on here. Ooh. We do have flop a monster, buddy. I'm going to lead out. This guy doesn't have a high c-bet, so I'm just going to lead. I don't expect him to c-bet much. Don't mind just taking it down. I'm just going to barrel the whole way, obviously, so it's be 10. That can put us all in on the river. We have two pair here, and all in, basically. Oh, yeah. Top set. I know the one. We do have a lot of backdoor draws, however. And that kind of proves it. I know he has a flush also. I didn't notice. But yeah, we still made a backdoor straight and a backdoor flush anyway. Just donking the top set there. As a short stack too. So like, don't worry, man. You can get all in anyway. Did he put donk it? Did he donk? Yes. No, he didn't. He bet 240 into 290. Okay. Wow, am I really in his hand with pocket fives? Okay. Apparently I am. Yeah, nice hand, everyone. No folding from me, though. Three straights get there on the turn. Oh, bless him. He's so happy now. Good, man. I'm glad you won, bro. I'm glad it went to somebody. I'm glad it brought you joy. Ooh, we've got nut flush draw and a gut shot, yo. What are we supposed to do here? I'm out of position, so I could just raise or I could just flat call. I quite like flat calling because I'm a fish. I'm just going to lead. It's so obvious what I have, but... It's so obvious what I have. That's the problem. I think it's better raising, you know. This guy's got a really weak range anyway, because he's playing like nearly all his hands. I think raising is better, even though it's high variance. Flush draws out of position, they just suck balls, man. Big time. Big time, big time. We also got another 14 euros on here because we were free, got those free tickets, you know? So it's plus 14 euros. This is dollars, man. Euro, eh? This euro. Looks like I have a viewer in the house. Who we got? Double suited eights, mate. And this is the worst hand in Hold'em. Times two, mate. Times two. And that makes it a good hand. It doesn't make it a good hand. Don't get me wrong. It takes it from like... It takes it like from the bottom 10%. It takes it from like the one, bottom 1% of hands in Hold'em. And it puts it like... in the bottom 30% of Omaha hands, I reckon. Maybe higher. Maybe 35. Check. And then a free bet, 4, 5, 5, 7. Nobody wants... I can't help myself. I would always see bet an ace on the flop, though. Just give up, man. Just give up. I don't rep anything. I don't rep anything. King, I know someone has a king, more than likely. I just don't have to bluff every time. We 3-bet our aces. I mean, we 3-bet our fives, and now we have to c-bet here. I'm actually going to go ahead and barrel off here, because I think it's very hard for him to call with like just ace-king. Or ace-jack. I mean, if he has ace-jack, I don't expect him to fold. But I think I just have to barrel off here. I should have sized it up a bit. I haven't sized it too well, to be honest with you. I should have left more stacks on the river here. I mean, he's getting a good price. Yeah, he did a call with ace-king. I think if I left a pot size bet left there, I might get him to fold. So just as I was saying that I bluff too much, I can't approve it by doing that. Just gonna give up. And top pair, open ender, and a flush draw. Seems reasonable. I'm not too keen on the jack high flush now. I'd rather the straight card, obviously, but as played, I have to get it in, and I really didn't. Wow. Just go and beat. I expect to be beaten there actually more often than I'm not. But the thing is, the tables are pretty loose today. Pretty loose. So, jack high flush draws do go up in value. Yo-yoing, mate. They call it the yo-yo effect. Just giving up. It's okay to give up sometimes. Give up sometimes, Barrel your whole stack off sometimes. You get it? No, 3-bet our kings. Too strong not to. If anybody has aces, they're definitely 3-betting this short stack, man. Gamble, gamble. Gamble, gamble. Oh dear, you're in bad shape, son. 8's a good card for you. 9's a fantastic card for you, obviously. 4's a terrible card for you. You were crushed, sir. Flush draw, no good. King, no good. Straight, no good. All that stuff, man. Spades were good, though. You needed some spades. Wow, 27% pre-flop. That's pretty low for PLO standards. Pretty low, mate. And what have we got here? This guy's free betting. Yeah. Oh, it's going to fold. River the nuts, yeah? Just we have to bet. Pot with the nuts. Pot with the nuts. This guy has jack nine also, that's unfortunate. I hate potting here. Pay more rake, you know, just in case he has like 6-9. No. Now we both lose, you see. Now we both lose 16 cents. Limp the fours. Yeah, people just inflating a pot when they're not folding. No fold equity at 20 PLO, bro. Although this guy seems to think there is. Well, maybe there is. Maybe there is fold equity. What the fuck, yo? Limp folding under the gun. It's too strong, man. That is far too strong. What the fuck is going on? They both just limp folded. Are you serious? Why do you limp fold? Flight I, do this for life. No one's got anything, no? I hate my pot bet on the flop, to be honest, but that's alright. He has such a weak hand. Yeah, such a. I really expected to see bet any flush draw. I expected bet set of aces, and I expect he'd see bet some of his just ace. Some of his just ace X hands. Not all of them, but some of them. So, like, he has like nearly zero equity, and we just put it. Why are we so bad, man? Why are we so bad? It's just, that's what I'm talking about. My mental laziness, you know? I could even just check the flop. I could even check the flop. I mean, I think there was the other guy in the pot as well, wasn't there? So I don't think I actually love a check, right? Yeah, there's another guy in the pot as well, so I think we do have to bet, but it doesn't have to be pot. Please, don't make pot. Donk bet. I'm gonna flat call with my pair of queens and my gut shot and my queen eye flush. Or, it's not really good in any direction. Still have to call here again 3-1. Depends what he does, but I can't see. He's on. Opened pre-flop, so I don't see how he's ever going to be raising here. And we're happy now to get cool getting 4-1. And that's a not good card. Not a good card. What is he still betting for? So weird, this hand. Such a strange hand. Three pairs, buddy. Full house, buddy. Somebody three bets me, oh. Is it the same guy that was on the other table? Yeah, he's playing this table here. I have an easy call, mate, an easy call. Flop a gut shot, nothing else. Here we have the nuts. Nuts is good. I have no backdoor flush draws here. So I'm actually just going to fold on the flop. We're out position as well. With a backdoor flush draw, I could peel, and obviously with diamonds we'd be getting in, but I don't love it on a flush draw board just to have an open ender. Two pairs, Jackson fours. I bet if this guy shoves, I will. Cool. Ah, he shoves. I don't expect to be winning too much here. So, all right, mate. It's very close. Well, we're winning. We are winning. Queen's no good, buddy. Queen's a terrible card for you. I mean, maybe it's a snap shove anyway. Against this guy as well, he's a fish, but I don't know. I hate playing short stacks. This guy three bets, and now we're in an awkward situation where we have a full house, but he snap checks the turn. I think it's okay. I think we're winning now. Okay. That's fine. Just a naked king high flush draw. I'm just going to check it. Wow, could get in trouble here. Let's see. Oh, I could definitely get in trouble here. Two flush draws and a wrap. Damn. Two flush draws and a wrap. Shall I rip 7-8? You know, I'm going to rip 7-8 against this guy. If he's got it, 7-8, then fair enough. But I'm going to play a Demongous pot. Oh, dear, he's got 7-8, y'all. Gamble, gamble. Oh, no, he's top set. Damn! We missed a lot. Wow, so many outs, man. So many outs. A lot of outs, still. A lot of outs. I don't see how we can't do that. Wow, both our flush draws were good. Our wrap was a good deal. 50, I'm a favourite on the turn, man. I'm a favourite on the turn. I don't even have a pair. I have to shove the turn. I don't have to shove the turn, but it's big variance, obviously, but wow, what a hand. What a hand. I can only win with a 7, 8, 10, Seven, eight, ten, king. Club or spade. Oh yeah. No doubt. That's sick though. I haven't even got a pair and I'm favourite against the set on the turn. That's sick, that. Kings and sevens with a king high flush draw. It's a pretty decent flop for a shitty hand. Sorry, man. I'm glad this guy won anyway. I'll happily give chips to a fish, you know. It's a good investment. It's a really good investment. Plus, he actually comes back to the tables. He actually plays here quite a bit. So, it's good. It'll be staying in the poker community, y'all. He's not the worst fish, but he is definitely a fish, so it's alright. I know I'm so exploitable because I'm just potting out with my strong hands. So exploitable. I'm never getting it far ahead in this flop. There's so many draws. Like, I'm never getting it in far ahead. But it's alright. We just lost the jacks here when we're a favourite. If there was any justice in the poker world, then I would hold up here. No doubt. I can't hold up. But that's fine. That's what Omaha's about, buddy. That's what Omaha's about. Boom. There we go. Ironic, I believe. Ironic. I don't know if that's the right word, but that kind of ballpark, you know. That kind of ballpark. Back under EV again. A familiar place. Familiar place. Did he just flat call on the flop as well? With that jack sound, I think, yeah. Or was he the one that bet? I can't remember. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, no, he's the one that bet. All right, cool. I raised pre-checked. Yeah, he bet, yeah. Cool, man. Yeah, this is kind of what I was saying about like, the other day. People just always get in a set on this flop, and it's like they're never going to be far ahead, or even sometimes statistically, you're not going to be a favourite, right? Even though you have the nuts. So, I actually think it's better just to see a safe turn here, but it's too late now. And just going to flat call here. This guy opened here. Man. Just check in, try and juice a bluff by the river. If he missed diamonds. He had an ace with his diamonds, so there's no need for him to bluff, really. That's right. He looks semi-reasonable, so probably won't get any value. Terrible kings. Maybe the worst kings I've ever seen. Maybe the worst kings I've ever seen. Deuce 5, 5, 7. Let's bet and find out who's got what. Nobody has 5, 7 anyway. Nobody has 5, 7, y'all. He's got clubs. It comes to 7 of clubs on the river, right? I'm sure it does. I'm sure it comes to 7 of clubs on the river. That's what I read. No. I'm not folding against any of these fishes, so if you have a full house, then you deserve the pot. Actually, if you have a full house, I still deserve the pot, but they're not going to award it to me. Okay. Well played, short stacker. I have no other choice. I have no other choice. Oh yeah, 20 cents, buddy. Well, I think we played decent-ish. We haven't played fantastically well, but we played well enough. We played well enough to have some EV in the 1 hour and 27 minutes. So we've certainly played well enough to beat 20 PLO. That's for sure. For sure. I mean, you don't have to be a brain surgeon. You just have to run. Normal. Double suited eights. Is it really bad for me to call double suited eights? I think it might be, you know. I think it might actually be bad for me to call double suited eights out of position against the dude. Where's he gonna fold? In position, I'd probably call, but it's probably one of the only players on the table. I don't really know anything about him. I've only seen him today, but yeah, it might be a reg, but he's one of the only ones on the table that looks semi-normal, so I don't know. Don't see much value in calling eights out of position there. This guy as well, maybe, is a normal player. Just these two here. Everyone else fishes. Including myself, obviously. Hence the name. So what we got here? Open here and a free bet from this dude. Let's fold my queens. I don't know. With nut suit as well, man. Very tight fold. Very tight fold. Yeah. Why are you being so small, bruh? I'll let you have it, mate. When fishes do weird things, I don't know. Generally just... such a weekend. I'm actually not even going to isolate this guy here, man. Yeah, he's having trouble. This guy not folding, like, he's playing over half his hands. This guy is playing, like, two-thirds of his hands. I'm just going to get four-way pot with, like, king deuce 4-3. Not even suited to the king. It's just too loose, I think. It's just too loose, guys. We don't do this. We don't do this. We play solid poker. That's what we do. This is okay. This for sure is okay. I mean, the maximum it can go is three-handed anyway. I got suited queen. It's reasonable. So certainly reasonable. Most certainly reasonable. What have we got? One pair. Bracket. Jacks. It's not a bracket, it's a hyphen, I think. One pair bracket. I mean, hyphen, jacks. Fuck's sake. What's wrong with my brain? It's nice. It's real nice. Oh, flat call. Lin Lung. Such a weak hand here, but I will complete three ways. Gut shot, nothing else. Backdoor flush draw? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Not going to get to realise any of it, though. Eight of clubs? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Bro, he's going to time out or what? This is a six spot. I just want to part of the turn because he's timed out, bro. I turned a flush draw with my gut shot. Oh, it's funny what can happen in poker. It's funny what can happen in poker. And in life, for that matter. Life can be a funny thing. I'm going to check back with my aces. This guy's playing on his mobile device. So you got to be wary of that. Really wary. Got to get some value on this river, though. You know, 60p, mate. 60p, come on. Give me 60p. Thank you. Fold. Check. Mate, I might even just let you have it. That's how generous I feel, you know. I've got top pair and arapsicles. Arapsicles. I don't like the turn. I don't like the turn, guys. But I'm going to bet anyway, because that's the only thing I can do. And I don't like the river, guys. I don't want to check. Then I'm going to fold to any bet at all. I cannot beat anything. I can beat nothing. I can beat 5-6, that's it. I can beat a 5-6, that's it. Check, I mean fold. I not play with this guy, man. I not play with him. Just too nitty for me, man. No action. I'm sure he's a good player. Maybe he's a winning player. Nope. None of these players, none of them seem to win. I don't understand. Only me. Not a winning player? Not a winning player. Winning player, yeah. 452 hands on him. There is no winning players. None. Everyone's losing. Everybody's losing, yeah. Hey, we have, that's the same guy. Same dude, different table. Yeah, we have another winner. 132 hands though. Anything can happen in that time. Anything at all. Yeah, bad flop, mate, but I'm all in. If you want to be all in, then you can. If you want to be all in, then you can be. 2x pot, nothing else to do. Pot the river with the nut straight, please. Get called by the nut straight and also a flush. Right. Right you are, mate, right you are. And here's another spot where we just have to bite the variance, man. We just have to do it. We can get in, like, a third of our stack. Anytime you can get in a third of your stack of bases, you absolutely have to do it. You have to do it because you can be all in on any flop. And it's just huge variance. And it's just really sad when you lose. You know, you work so hard and you grind away in all the small pots and the medium pots. I mean, there is always a possibility that we could win with aces. Then it becomes worth it, you know. And we've got aces up here as well. Aces on two tables. Let's see what we can do. Oh, I just called. I meant to go all in. Whoops, never mind. This is a very good situation for us. Did we win? Did we actually win? Yes, we won with aces. And this here is an absolutely shambolic flop for our aces, right? Check fold. We'll go all in. Go all in. Soapy doesn't have 9-10. Yeah, he didn't snap us off. I think he's going to have more higher cards than that, although that is brinking on the borderline. If it was 9-10 jack, I would just fold. Check fold, probably. King I flush draw on an open ender here. I'm just going to check the turn. I don't think I'm going to have much fold equity. Plus, we didn't have a nut flush draw. We definitely check call in there. I'm just going to check once we make top pair, obviously. Check the side. If he bets, probably call. Call me a bottom pair, eh? Second pair. Second pair. Guys, we won with aces anyway. Two lots of aces. Aces and aces. Strange. Strange but true. Strange things are happening to me. Jackson 7, Spuddy, just have it. What do they have anyway? I forgot to pay attention. 5, 7, 10, 8. It's a pretty weak hand. 6, 4, 8, 9. It's a pretty weak hand. Gonna free bet the rundown for sure on the button against the fish, although he looks a lot tighter this session compared to his normal stats. And he even folded to a three bet, yo. He even folded to a three bet. Ah, oh, man, it's so unfortunate when fishes actually get better. I think it's fishes never ever ever fold to three bets, and he actually just folded to a three bet. 11% fold to three bet. It's not high, but it's probably higher than ours. It's probably higher than ours. I'm not sure on that. Top and bottom. I feel like I have to bet the turn again. Just because I can. It's a bit risque. But you have to double barrel some hands and triple barrel some hands, so you can't just be doing it with the nuts and complete air. You need to do it with sort of medium strength hands as well to be balanced. Balanced. Triplets of fives, and here we have pocket eights, jack, jack high flush draw. Seems reasonable. Proceed with the bet, and here proceed with the bet. This is a good situation for us, as we'll snap it off, mate. Oh, you got a set of sixes. I see. Wow, so sick here. At the fold on the river. It's a limped pot. We've just led the whole way. We led the whole way to get called by an ace. There's no way he's bluffing me with a worse hand. I mean, yeah. There's no way he's bluffing me there. Or even raising for value with a worse hand. If he's got any five, it's got to be better than ours. Yeah, pocket sixes seems like a good hand to call under the gun raise, for sure. I folded here, which I don't like. You know, I do have top pair and a double gutter. But I just don't like being out of position to these two. The advantage of being a short stacker there, he's putting pressure on me. Not that that's intention. Not that that's his intention, but... in an awkward situation against this guy, because I'm out of position against him. And obviously with 350 big blinds deep. Such a weak hand. So can I fold? I think I can fold. This is like the best luck for us, you know. Double gut shot, jack high flush draw. Still not that amazing. It's hard to nail when he flops with his hand. To be fair, this guy's raise percentage is like 3%, yo. So in that last hand, I don't even think he had a 5. I think he's got aces. Well, he could have ace 5, but I mean, he's more likely to have aces there than other people are. He's only raising 6% of his hands. That's really not a lot, obviously. So he could have aces. Deuces, my favourite hand. With threes, though. I just can't help it. Can I just fold this hand in or what? I don't know. I need to lose again with him just to concrete the fact that I don't like deuces in Omaha. They're alright though. Deuces and hold'em are nice because you don't get set with set so much. Three. Let's not hit a deuce, let's hit a three. Well, how about let's hit a deuce and a three? Even though it's not good. Hey, we hit the three. Bottom set. Obviously, it's going to be bottom set. That is cool. I don't want to fold his worst hands. Oh, you don't have anything, bro. Pop. Pop, pop, pop. Just end the hand deal. Queens, open end, all right. Yeah, an overpair. I opened it and then I checked. Can I raise here? I think I can raise. Let's raise. Gonna call. Top pair, open ender, mate. No doubt. Top pair, open ender, no doubt. No bluff, man. No bluff. 3-4, 4-7, 7-9. Too many tings there. Too many tings there. Let's get rid of this table. Don't think we're going to be getting any heads up action. Just put this up here for the moment. Just chilling. Just chilling. So this guy seems like a regular. Not sure if he's any good at the moment or not, but he seems at least reasonable. Nothing has struck me as out of the ordinary with this human being. His stats look normal too. So I'm going to go out of my way and say he's a regular. He's a reg, mate. Reg. Pure reg. This guy, however, is not a reg. Charlie. They call him Charlie. I'm going to open both of these against them and see what happens. From the small blind to the big blind. Let's see bet. King of Hearts, block up. I'm not going to use it. I'm not going to use it. Yo, sorry about that. Woo. Right, what we got here? Certainly a calling hand. Fold. Wrong colour, mate, wrong colour. I needed the green ones. Well, I needed the black ones, actually, but it's okay. Oh, we're on four tables already. It's alright. Five is good. Five is a good number. Put this down here. Press this button. Grafting hard for that dollar, mate. Grafting hard for that dollar. Just gonna flat call with King 7-8-9, why not? And here I'm gonna free bet. The fish, the semi-fish. I'm not sure if he's still a fish or not, but we'll find out. I think he's still a fish. You don't just get rid of all your bad habits in a couple of hundred hands. It takes you a long time. And we do have the deuce dangle up there, but we will most certainly call. And we have to get it all in here. Maximum variance. Ooh, he has jacks, yo. No dice for us. Double suited jacks, yo. Ooh, check raise this flop. For real. You didn't want to bet, man. Why are you not bet? Barrel. Pick up a gut shot with, what's it called? Ah, Jack is such a bad card, man. I can't bluff that card. Would have worked. Would have worked, but I think if I make that bet, it's a bad bet, man. The thing is, I usually do make that bet. It just cool, floats us with a gutter ball on the flop, yo. Gutter ball, yo. Pow. Pow, pow, pow. Check, 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 check. Well played, everybody. Check, 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 check. I just give up. It's too weak of me. I just give up. I don't have the same kind of courage I used to have, you know, when I was a young whippersnapper. Things were so much easier. Ooh, premium aces, yo. Super premium aces. It seems like a nice flop. Come on, man, I've got aces, yo. Clubs, hearts, ace, 3, 10, 7. Well, so many people in the pot. Here comes the variance, yo. Here comes the variance. We have to go all in. It's a super dry flop. We've got 3 blockers for anyone to have 3, 4, 5. We've got 2 backdoor flush draws, you know. This guy's going to have queens, isn't he? Oh, no, 1 pair and 2 pair. Club, 1 time. Fuck's sake, man. So sick. It's just variance, man. It's just variance. It's just massive variance. That hand is so weak for him to call 3-bet out of position. King, queen, 9-7, man. So I was trying to find out if he was a good reg or a bad reg. Maybe he's not such a good reg after all. Maybe, maybe, maybe. I'm not being a sore loser, yo. It's part of the game. But I'm just saying, that hand is a terrible hand. Terrible, terrible hand to call a 3-bet, out of position. And if the other guy 4-bets, and then obviously I jam, what are you going to do? King, queen, 9-7, man. Queen, I flush draw. 7 in the hand is too low. King, queen, 10-9. Double suited, absolutely, man. Absolutely strong hand. But king, queen, 9-7, 3 hearts in your hand. I don't know, man. Very suspicious that he might be a fish. I give him my blue one, then. I give him my blue one, yo. Blue one, somebody I'm not too sure about yet. I'll check here. I'll check here. Check here. Check here. Run bad, buddy. Run bad. Seven, eight, nine. Wrap and a flush draw, y'all. If only it was a 3-bet pot. Lol. Well played there, buddy. Let I just put A against a short stack, man. I just don't know any other bet sizes, whatever. But short stacks always have me in such bad shape. I mean, yeah, I sucked out, sure. But I always seem to be in bad shape against short stackers. Premium aces. Are they super premium? I don't know. I think if it was a 10 or a jack or a queen with a 9, I think it'd be super premium. Super premium. But yeah, I think they're just premium. I think they might just be premium aces. Not super. I'm just going to give up. No, I'm not. I have a wrap. Can't give up. You win. Everybody wins. Everybody wins, man. So we have top pair, open ender, and a jack high flush draw, yeah? I think I like betting. For sure, I think I like betting. And I'm just going to give up. Oh, I'm not going to give up, maybe. If he folds, maybe I'll go all in. I didn't realise there were short stacks. Of course there's short stacks. Okay. You made it easy for me, pal. Thank you for saving me money. Thank you for saving me €8. Because no doubt I wouldn't win anyway. Hello there. Mel Max TV. How you doing? Wow. Oh, God, man. I just typed out that fucking note, and now I've got to do it again. Yeah, sweet, sweet. I'm back. All right, don't worry. I'm here. So, 2 hours we're on. Wrap. I just feel like we have to bluff sometimes. Sometimes. You don't want to play me now. This guy looks aggressive, feel. Might just call and then. Well, we turn a double gutter. We can't fold here. Can't fold here. I'm just going to call and then fold the river if I miss. And let's see if it, how there's anything else I can do. You win with a 9 or a 4 or a diamond. It's a lot of outs. Can't fold to that. Can't fold to that, buddy. Need to stop leaning over that side. I always do it. I'll flat call here because this guy's going to be in an awkward situation. I mean, not this guy, this guy. He's going to be in an awkward position. Meh, I'll just flat. Lol. What the fuck? Fuck you, short stacker man. I hate short stackers. Whatever. I mean, that was probably terrible of me. Six eye flush draw. That's probably really bad of me. I just can't help it. This is a good river for us. Ooh, I do have blockers and a flush draw, right? Kind of feel compelled here. Kind of sick here. Oh well. Feel like we have to do it, yeah? This guy 3-bet me, right? I don't love this. I don't love this. Come on, guys. Somebody make a bet, yo. Straight flush? Straight flush seems nice. Come on, somebody. Have the ace-high flush draw. Preferably this guy. That's all I need. This guy to have the ace-high flush draw. Come on, buddy. Fuck. Push that fold, yo. Ooh, eights and fours, yo. Oh, man, I don't love this spot. I don't love this spot. Can I even just fold here? How can I fold, yo? How can I fold? Can I just call and see a 10 card, please? Yeah, he's got a massive draw, isn't he? He's got a massive draw, isn't he? Let's call and see a 10 card. All right, I'm going to fold. I'm just going to fold on this card, yo. It's just not a good turn card for me. Just not a good turn card for me. I see people get it in there, but I just fuck, my foot is so bad. I just chose to give up with my aces four ways, man. That's okay. It's okay to give up sometimes. Not too often, but sometimes you got to give up. You do have a 9 blocker, but whatever. Whatever, man. I'm going for a check raise here with our kings. Oh, we're just going to bet for value. No, we're still going to bet for value. Three bet this hand. Ah, need a break soon anyway. Sucks. Really? You want to commit like that? Okay. Open ender and a pair. Don't forget the pair. Pair's good. Oh, that's not a good turn card for us. We were certainly going to call the flop, but I don't know. Got to fold the turn. It's funny how Omaha, you have to use two. Oh. you have to use two cards, it changes things. Well, no C bet was a set on the flop, yo. Interesting. King of Hearts blocker, five-handed though. I don't know, man. It's ultra risky that. We don't need a break actually now. I don't really have to play more than 2 hours, 2.5 hours without a break, so. Just gonna go for a little break. So a little update here. Not looking too good, but I'm pretty happy with the way we played. Definitely should be winning. Just keep playing along and keep playing well, buddy. I could open this, maybe. I'm actually going to fold. It's okay, I'm actually going to fold. Alright, I'm just sit out. I can actually sit out here. It's quite tilly, this. I'm going to check back my 9-eye flush. And now I'm going to go for some thin value on the river against two little fishies. I expect to be called sometimes and lose, but I also expect to be called sometimes and win. I expect to be called more often when I'm winning than when I'm losing. So it's okay. Really, bro? Really, bro? Really, bro? So let me think about this. See with the flop, cool, cool. Check, check, turn, check. I don't know, man. I believe him, but I don't believe him. So what does that mean? If I believe him and don't believe him. He didn't pot it. So I'm gonna call, just because, I don't know. I mean, that's so obvious, isn't it? That's so obvious, isn't it? Why are we so bad? We did make a small bet. We leveled ourselves. Go for a check on the turn, and everyone checks back, and then go for a check on the river. It's risky to get no value, but you deserved it. You outplayed me there, buddy. So when we go for value, we end up owning ourselves anyway. Lol. I'm going to bet 40 cents. I'm going to bet 40 cents with my 10 high flush draw on the paired board. Actually going to fold. Actually going to fold. Geezer looks tight, actually. For real. They always have it, man. Why do I pay them off? I'm just wondering that. They always have it. And I tell you guys, they always have it. Nobody bluffs here, man. Nobody bluffs. I could make so much more money if I just, first of all, run like I'm supposed to. Second of all, don't pay them off. Don't pay them off. Can I fold? No. Cannot fold. I'm supposed to be sitting out next hand anyway, mate, to be honest with you. Yep, seems like a reasonable flop. All in. Right. Fuck it. I'm just going to it. Be back soon. Wishy dings.
Back from the dead?
No, I'm not. See, we got it the wrong way around, guys. We run good in a 5 euro twister, sit and go bollocks, not in the cash game. Wrong way around. I'll probably play another 45 minutes and then I'll review my situation. It's not going to work, but I'm going to try anyway. It's not going to work. Too many straights there. And flush, obviously. That's what we're ripping. Oh, it worked. I still don't think it was going to work. That call was really bad. With our 9-high flush, you know. I have to barrel here for sure. Oh, yeah. Yo-yoing, you know the one, just a little yo-yo though. I really don't like looking at the number, man, because there's too much emphasis on it. I really just prefer playing, but I know the viewers, which are pretty much non-existent, prefer to know if you win or lose, maybe. Maybe I'll take it off. I should have checked back this flop, maybe. I might check the turn here. I can't get him off two pair. Maybe you can't get him off an ace on the gut shot. So I think I just have to check. And now, just going to give up, yo. Just going to give up. Obviously, I can't call with King Eye. Or should I? Oh, I can't now, the other person called. Bet and then probably fold. I hate short stackers, man. Can I just fold here? I think so. Yeah. If I have anything else, I go with it. Like, if I have a gut shot there, then I have to go with it. For real. Seven. Why would you take twice, bro? Should I fall for this shit? Seven. No. Really? Just in case you have aces, yo. Might even call me with aces, but that would be the worst call in the world. But it wouldn't, because I don't have much there anyway. I would shove a straight, but then again, I'm not going to get called by aces, am I? So. Top and bot and pair. A gut shot and a nut flush draw. How do we not raise here, bro? 33% donking. How do we not raise here? Well, we can't not raise here, can we? Well, we could do what they call a slow play, but that's a fast play. Wow, you're in such bad shape, buddy. Oh, yeah. But of course you get there. No doubt about that. No doubt in my mind that you would get there. Why? Because you're a short stacker. That's why you get there. I have to bet, yeah, whatever. They're both short stack, man. Fuck you all. Just, I've got an open ender, man. Get some fucking chips with it. Top pair and a gutterball. Top pair and a gutterball. Snap calling here. That's like call any. It's like you had the call any button on. What does that mean? Check or bet? Let's pop. Fuck it. It's probably really bad. He's got a draw, surely. This dude has a draw. Like, fuck. It can't be that bad, can it? One pot size bet left, pretty much. I don't want to check. I just hate 100 big blind Omaha, man. I don't like it. It's always awkward bet sizes. I'm not good at it. I like the Omaha I used to play, man. I like the deep ante games. Why did they get rid of them? It's not fair, yo. Aces and sevens, I'm definitely betting again. Aces, sevens, and threes. I can't not bet here. Guys, stop being short stacking. Oh, yeah. That's a nice river for you, isn't it? Still leaking the chips. I feel like I only run bad on the stream. I mean, I run bad off the stream, but I think you guys are, what do you call it? Bad luck. Sorry to tell you, man. You cost me money, guys. You cost me money. I got King 8, mate. I got King 8. What you got? So sick, I might even fold here, man. Might even fold here. Check raising 0%. Mate, I don't think he just has King 8, nothing else. He's got over 30 euros on the table. He's in the big blind. He can have like King 8, 7, 9. Or King 8, Ace 9. With the Ace 9 of hearts. You can have pocket fives, you can have pocket eights, and pocket kings. telling me he's got bottom two pair and ace high flush draw. So he claims. I don't know, man. I still don't believe him. I think his check raise range would have been more than 0% if that was the case. If he's going to be raising bottom two pair and that flush draws. But okay, now. I mean, I could have seen a turn card. I don't really know what I want to see. Fold, raise, yeah, oh yeah. No pair, nothing. Okay, seems like that's a good hand to bet them. Plenty of backdoor stuffs. 10 of diamonds, for example. 5 of diamonds, for example. Queen of diamonds, for example. You want to raise me on this super dry board, yeah? Okay. I'll let you have it. Only because you're short stacking. That's the only reason I'll let you have it. Because you get increased hand strength when you short stack on this site. Triplets of queens. Wow. Thing is, he has a 7% raising range here. So he can have kings here. He can have king, queen. He can have all this stuff. A flat once, but I should probably just fold the flop. The guy is nitty as fuck, man. It's just loose passive. Here is where we get in trouble. We still can't beat his range that he's representing, which is king, queen, or kings. Like, we still can't beat those hands. Really? You check? Such a strange hand. I'll check again. I'm liking our hand more now, as it stands. And can we get value here? Should be able to get some value, right? No, bro, you're not supposed to have a fucking five. Actually, we have a queen as well in our hand, so it's a bit less likely he has a queen. And if he has like 19 jack, obviously he has nothing, so he can't call a river, but maybe you should have king queen. Show me king queen. Oh, you have the kings, bruh. You have the kings. I didn't love the situation, y'all. I didn't love the situation. Yeah, like I said, should probably just fold the flop. Like I was gonna fold the flop. I put myself in a situation by just leading. I don't think my hand's ever good there. What is with all these short stackers, y'all? So fucking annoying. So I mean, man, I just never can fold one pot size bet. What am I supposed to do? Top and bottom pair. Check. 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 That's a nice flop for us. Top and bottom, and the nut flush. No doubt. All in against a short stacker. Same hands, but I got all the redraws. Oh yeah, of course he makes a straight. This is what I'm talking about, bro. That's not normal. It's just not normal. Well, it is actually normal for me, but I just can't beat short stackers, man. Just doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. Well, that takes me over five buy-ins, I presume. Yep. Good job. Check. We have one pair. Let's try and hit two pair or a flush draw. Yeah, we got a flush draw now, buddy. Oh, you have a set. That makes a lot of sense. I know you got aces, obviously, but I didn't think you have sixes. Regardless, anyway. Regardless, we missed everything, yo. Well, I was gonna play for 3 hours, but to be honest, I feel like I might stop now. Way under EV once again. I just can't be asked, really. Can't be asked with it. Seems like a good run out. Can't be ace queen now. Can't be queen three. For real. Just take it, mate. Take it. You always have it anyway. Yeah, so I'm done for the moment. Until tomorrow, or maybe later. But if I do play later, I think I'm just gonna I was gonna play all night, but I need a bit of a break. Trying to fold here. Need a bit of a break because we're running terribly bad. And yeah, if I play later on in the stream, I'm not going to record it. I'm just going to play just by myself. Yeah, we've got four pairs, mate. Four pairs, yeah. What you got? Straight? 7-8? Deuce 3? We've still got three pairs. I'm going to bet just because I'm sick of losing. You can call me a deuce 3. It's fine. Thank you. that's fine. That one was on the house, mate. That one was on the house, mate. Absolutely. Just top that up to 140. There we go. Yeah, that was a bad bet. It's just a bad bet. We're not getting value from anything. Not getting value from anything. Whatever. Take this pot as well, mate. Take all the pots. It's fine. It's fine by me. Take all the pots, bro. You're the best. You're the best. Okay. Well, I'll be back tomorrow streaming. Wicked.